Austin Seabolt here for RDSN with Player of the Game, Kate Deutsch. Kate, 21 points, 7 rebounds, 80% from the field. How are you so efficient today?
I think my team really saw me inside and they were able to get me the ball, and I've been working on trying to finish my layups, so they did a good job finishing my layups today.
Yeah, you know, you did a great job today. Everybody did. 30-point victory against the number 22 team in the country here in the last game of the Kline. How'd you guys do so well?
I think we just really moved the ball around. We played great as a team. We were there for each other. The bench cheered. We were all cheering for each other. So I just think it was really great team basketball.
And finally, of course, big win. Our Sinus beat Muhlenberg. You guys are still alive, coming down to the last game of the year for the playoffs. That was huge for you guys. What do you guys are thinking going to that next one?
We are so psyched. We are so ready to play. I think we're finally like getting the Kings out. We're playing great team basketball. We're just getting our team chemistry down. So we're ready.